You two, keep everyone back.
No. I'm here to help you. This looks like a tension pneumothorax. I need to borrow this. Sorry!
You saved it.
Who is this kid?
My daughter, the doctor.
Earlier today, a man's life was saved by a local teen doctor.
Dr. Kamei, aloha. We'll be taking care of you.
Aloha, Mr. Lim.
Is this some kind of practical joke?
You know who she's like? Remember Doogie Howser? That show from the 90s? She's like a real-life Doogie Howser. That's why we call her Doogie.
I never made the connection.
Girl, why did you think we called her Doogie? In a
flash, in a moment. Being a 16-year-old doctor is kind of like having a superpower.
Doctor, may I have a word with you?
I think we got a little something.
Ew,
right?
Mom, gross. Well, are you hungry? I love you, doctor.
It's impossible to work with Lahela and be her mom. She shuts me out. I was hoping we could take the car.
I'm afraid not. A second ago, you were my boss. You don't get to control my entire life.
I held a man's heart in my hand yesterday. I work so hard and get nothing.
My little doctor sister has so much to learn.
I think she just needs room to make mistakes like all teenagers. I'm afraid she's missing out.
Nothing's gonna stop me, nothing's gonna stop me now.
Tomorrow night will be my first date with Walter.
Hey.
Hi.
Have fun, you two.
I kissed Walter. This is my time
to shine. I'm a doctor now, and it's not fair that I get all that pressure but none of the fun.
I just feel so ready for everything.
You are extraordinary.
You're just saying that because you're my mom.
I'm saying it because it's true.
The science supports my hypothesis. Walter likes me.
Science, science, science!
Hey, can you guys get out of here? It's my Xbox time.
Only on Disney Plus.